just callously kicking with everything he has.
When this guy's on, look out. Chris Jericho knows how to polish off an opponent.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there.
A nice shot by Brock Lesnar. Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
This guy's an absolute beast, King.
What's he got in mind here?
Powerbomb!
Oh,
he's not done yet.
Oh, he's not!
Powerbomb!
Oh, again? You're kidding me!
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
For months.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
AJ Styles reverses it.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
You're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
He's on the ropes and the ref wisely stops the count.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
Oh, Brock Lesnar saw that one coming.
The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
And sometimes that neck pain can be felt all the way down the spine.
Oh no, hard shot and a nasty landing.
This guy's an absolute beast, King.
Uh-oh, what's he got in mind here?
Whoa. He's not done yet.
Oh, he's not.
Powerbomb.
Oh, again? You're kidding me.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
He's zoned in on the bat now.
Boy, those vertebrae got to be close to being fractured.
Championship at stake. Which team wants it more?
Well, that's the question of the night. That's the question this match will answer, Michael. What a reversal! Uh-oh! Lesnar has him up! Three! Oh, that got him! Chris Jericho,
new champion. AJ Styles is your new champion.